how to display or undisplay hydrogen atoms. Hydrogens will only be displayed if you've converted your ICM, if you've converted the PDB file into an ICM object. You can tell whether an ICM object has ICM next to the name of the PDB file in the ICM workspace. If it's not converted, just right click here and select Convert to Object. So here we have the toggles for the hydrogens, so you can click and hold here and choose just display polar hydrogens, for example, all hydrogens, all ligand hydrogens, and polar hydrogens on the receptor.